Yeah. I had to redo this, so I'm sorry ass motherfuckers trying to call me, dog. Nigga busy right now, man. I got something to say, though. Jermaine was on. J. Smith in the motherfucking building.
This the hardest beat I ever heard. That's my shit, yo. That's my shit, nigga. That's my shit. You see them 24s on the curb? That's my shit, yo. That's my shit, nigga. That's my shit. You see them big blunts full of purr? That's my shit, yo. That's my shit, nigga. That's my shit. Everything I got, I work for. Yeah. That's my shit, yo. That's my shit.
Look, shouting. Like a stray dog is pooping. Nobody wants to claim your shit. Come on, dude, even when you go to the toilet. I heard it up chucking, dude. I hate to spoil it. But even it don't want to claim your shit, huh? So who gonna clean up the shit? The toilet done backed up, regurgitating, and it threw up your shit. So come on, baby, yeah. Colon, swollen, improvement. My uniqueness, I need to prove it some more. So I'm like sweetness. Walter Payton from the shop. Personality used to be like that. Then I was like, why? They handed out dollars like that? I better step my motherfucking game up. You understand, like a nigga wearing high heels. But no draws crescent. No draws crescent. No cross dressing. My C's and D's, my D's and C's. We going back like D to the C or 7 to the 6 or fan, man. Go ahead, you understand me, fam? Getting my words, my letters all slick. Stuff all mixed up like I'm dyslexic. Come on, dude, I never was slick. You understand? These niggas ain't talking about shit. What you throwing up like you was anorexic. Bulimic, well, you mean it, ain't he's lean like that pole. Go ahead, that's a beam. But no bosses with me, nigga. No green on my scene. Well, not right now. Well, at least none that can't be smelled or none that can't be seen. You know that poop can't be brown. It can't be yellow. Can't be green. Yeah, they gon' claim my shit. Go and get your hand in the latex glove and pick up my shit. Clean up my shit, bitch. Yeah, nigga, understand. From rags to rich. How them bitches be all up on your zipper and shit and make their lips twitch. Man, you be surprised. Hold up, say, fuck me anyway from my head to my clits. Put your penis in between my tits. I'm talking so vulgar, they can't stomach me like an ulcer. But they mugging me like it's Folgers. Huh, that's alright, my nigga, cause I know I'm good at this. Go ahead, I'm proving this. I'm so nice with this. Yeah, shawty, they ain't really wanna see what I got. I'm so flow, I'm so good, all time as I forgot. But some of the better shit that you could ever thought of. It's like in stocked up constipation, contradiction with your diction. That's this kind of spitting, shawty. Yeah, they really wanna see what's up with me. I stay smoking marijuana. Yeah, my money, turn my commas into apostrophes if I'm really trying to up my dollars. Holla, now stay down. Cause I'm about them commas. I still gotta tell them that I'm on a roll like it's Tootsies. For all of these floozies and for all of these groupies. See me in all of your city and they don't seem to be choosy. Whether they ugly or they pretty. Yeah, you know them floozies. Yeah, you know them poopsies. Oopsies, what'd he do to them? Drop them like it's fumbles and then they go and stumble. Because in this industry I'm creating a buzz like a bumblebee. So get away with your bumbles and there's nothing in your head like tumbles. Weed is what they need to do. Flipping like it's tumbles and it's gymnastics for these fools. So what is the logistics of my linguistics to do anything but to keep it simplistic? I'm good with my noodle, that is my noggin. Understand he's good with it, no guts, no story. Check out how a penguin will toboggan. I'm from them days, my nigga, of downtrodden. Yeah, the big, my dream's big like apple, but it takes one of those to make the whole bushel rotten. I ain't never been the one to be forgotten. Elephant memory, my nigga. A lasting impression. Like your underwear with spots in it when you undressing. Come on, man. How many times I gotta keep making this impression? Yeah, shawty. Go ahead, like a salad with no dressing. Ugh, that's straight nasty, right? Tossing salads and shit, man. Ugh, talking about shit. Ugh, yeah, nigga. That's that shit. Bish, nigga. What you talking about? Go figure. Yeah, it's probably girls, or probably money that rules the world. I did say go figure, bitch nigga. Man, everything I say can go two ways, like an index card. Peace up, put one down, that don't make you hard.